Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. As I had mentioned, the holy month of Ramadan is the month in which many scriptures had descended down upon our Anbiya alayhim wassalam. According to many narrations, it is said that on this day, Nabiullah Isa, Jesus alayhi salam, received the Gospels, the Injil. And of course, we know as Muslims, we highly respect and admire At-Tawrat wal-Injil, both of them together. But of course, we do believe that throughout history, it has been altered by man. Another thing that happened on this day in the year 1 after Hijrah is the very important event of Yawm al-Mu'akhat, the covenant of brotherhood, the pact that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi initiated between the Muhajireen and the Ansar. The exceptional event that happened on this day was not only that Muhajireen now had a brother that they were able to depend and rely on in their time of needs, but also Imam Ali alayhi salam was left with no one to have a pact with. But Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi gave him the glad tidings and said to him, I've left you as the last person for me to have my covenant, my pact of mu'akhat, of brotherhood with you. And that adds to the many merits and virtues of Amir al-Mu'mineen alayhi salam. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. من يلهيه المرديان المال والأمل